The idea that goldfish have a very short memory span has been around for decades. But is it true? To test this, scientists trained some young goldfish and played a certain sound at feeding time. And then they were released into the ocean. About 6 months later, scientists played the same sound over a loudspeaker and many of the goldfish returned to their original feeding place. The goldfish showed they not only could retain information, but they could also recall it later. This and several other experiments debunked the theory that goldfish don't remember longer than a few seconds. But does goldfish memory really matter? You may be thinking this is all fine, but not very useful. Well, think again. Fish are certainly wiser than you think. Some have been observed to perceive and remember well enough to distinguish between people. They also notice the person who feeds them each day, and will get excited when they see them. They have shown the ability to learn, process information, and distinguish between various shapes and colors. And this is also useful information in fish farming and fishing. You can actually train your goldfish to do specific things like go through hoops, swing through mazes, or push a ball into a net. Just as you do with a puppy, show them what you want them to do, then give them a reward. And you can make them happy by giving them a large tank and a playful environment. But how long can goldfish remember? It is hard to point an exact time for their memory, but some studies show it can last days, weeks, months, or even years. It is not a bad feat for an animal to be 380,000 times smaller than a newborn human baby. But where did they get the idea that goldfish have a 3-second memory span? If you think about it, this myth doesn't even make sense.
I suffer from short-term memory loss.
Many people have this preconceived notion that evolution is a line, that fish evolve into reptiles, that evolve into mammals and primates, and then us. So fish must be less intelligent than all animals that came after them, right? But this is not how evolution works. This excuse is often used to keep the goldfish in a small boring tank. I think it has more to do with making us feel good about putting them in a tiny little bowl than the goldfish itself. Thanks for watching this video! I left a link with some other myths and how to take proper care of your fish if you wanna check it out. Bye!